SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to turn the data roaming iPhone setting on or off. We're going to go through the entire process of changing this data roaming setting so that you know how to adjust it as needed when traveling in a foreign country. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you travel internationally and you have your iPhone with you, then you will need to access the internet if you want to use your email, social media, or browse the web. You can use Wi-Fi in a similar manner to how you do so in your home country, and you won't need to do anything unusual to perform this action. But cellular or mobile data access outside of your home country and provider network requires something called data roaming, which can be quite costly. Fortunately, this is a setting that you can toggle on or off as needed. So let's jump into our video and learn how to turn the iPhone data roaming option on or off.
If you want to turn data roaming on or off on your iPhone, then you just need to follow a couple steps. Begin by opening the Settings app. Choose the Cellular option. Tap the Cellular Data Options button. Then tap the button to the right of Data Roaming to turn it on or off. It's off when there is no green shading around the button.
To summarize, if you want to change the data roaming setting on your iPhone, then you need to tap Settings, choose Cellular, select Cellular Data Options, then tap the button to the right of Data Roaming to turn it on or off. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.